Everybody grab a glass of something. It's my turn to toast the happy couple.
Jonathan.
Ava, does everybody have a glass? Please make sure that they do. Let's go to Tammy and Sandy. A happy couple, a beautiful couple, a one-of-a-kind couple. What could I possibly say about Tammy and Sandy that hasn't already been said? Well, as it turns out, folks, a whole hell of a lot. Sandy Foster. What can I say about you, man? You and I were best friends in boarding school, for a while anyway. And we definitely had our rough patches. There was a little incident on a mountain, but that's the past, I hope. I think everyone in this room would have to agree that they didn't trust Sandy for a while.
Hi. Sorry I'm late. What did I miss?
Now we all know that we were off the mark. You're a good man, Sandy. And Tammy, all I've ever wanted for you is happiness. Someone who will put you first, because that's what you deserve. So, here's to the happy couple.
Wait! There's something I need to say to you. I just want to say how happy I am that you're all here with me and Sandy this evening to celebrate our engagement. We've had a pretty tough year. But this marriage is going to put all the hard stuff behind us. And any new challenges that come up, Sandy and I are going to face them together as husband and wife. I'm so happy right now. I'm so hopeful for the future because of you.
Good toast.
Cheers, everybody.
Cheers.
To my beautiful fiance.
Oh my gosh, we missed it. I can't believe they're getting married. Hey, Tammy, I'm so happy for you. Let me see that rock.
Excuse me? Where's the future Mrs. Foster? There she is. This song is for you. For us.
Jonathan, what are you doing? This is Tammy and Sandy's dance.
Well, then let's share in their joy.
Having a good time?
The best. You?
I am a happy man. Jonathan did a good thing here. How'd that happen? We have a whole future together to look forward to. It's you and me. Forever.
Forever. I'll be back.
Coming up on Guiding Light.
What tape? What are you talking about?
Beth showed me a surveillance tape. It was taken inside the prison, Mallet's office, and you two were kissing.
How do you stop loving someone just because everyone tells you it's bad for you?
I don't know.
Just for your information, not that you really care, I'm gonna be fine. I'll get back on the wagon, I'll get my life together, and then I'll be able to spend every minute paying you back.
Edmund.
Sorry, Tammy. I didn't mean to scare you.
What are you doing here? The police are after you.
I know. Please don't turn me in. I heard about your engagement. I just wanted to tell you in person how happy I am for you.
Edmund, that is not why you're here, and you know it. You're still hung up on my mom, and you think you can use me to get back at her? I know you wish you could go back to the past, but you can't, all right? Some things just can't be undone ever. Sometimes it is just too late.
I don't believe that, Tammy.
You're setting yourself up for a whole lot of pain.
Maybe. But it can't be any worse than the pain I'm already in. Living apart from your mother. Watching her having moved on with someone else. She was my life, Tammy. And I don't think I'm doing a very good job of living it without her. I know I should just let go, but how do you stop loving someone just because everyone tells you it's bad for you?
I don't know.
You throw a great party. And I think that you did a really decent thing today. Trying to make Tammy and Sandy happy, thank you.
Oh, sure. I just want what's best for both of them, so.
Are you cold, Tammy?
No, thank you.
All right. You know, Tammy, I think I've done things I shouldn't have.
You think? Edmund, you stole Michelle's baby from her. My mom fell in love with that little girl.
So did I.
Tammy. Hey, what the hell are you doing here?
We're just talking, Sandy.
Well, you should go now. I'm calling the cops.
You don't have to. I'm going. Again, congratulations to both of you. I hope you'll be very happy.
What did he say to you? Did he hurt you?
Here we are.
What's wrong? What's going on?
I came out here a few minutes ago and found her with Edmund.
Edmund?
What?
Where did he go?
I knew I saw him.
That way. He's long gone.
What did he say to you? Did he hurt you? Are you
yeah.
okay?
Yeah. He just wanted to congratulate me and Sandy on our engagement. And he told me that he still loves you.
Yeah, he doesn't know what love is. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry that he came here and he ruined your night. I'm sorry.
He didn't. It's okay.
I want you to get him off your mind, okay? And I want you to remember what a happy occasion this is and how much you and Sandy love each other, because you guys are going to have such a wonderful life together. You know why? Because you're starting off right. You're starting off the right way and the only way, and that is with total trust and total honesty.
Where are Tammy and Sandy?
How should I know? I'm not their keeper.
You know what? I don't get you. You say that you want Tammy all to yourself. And instead of telling her that Sandy's already married to me and blowing him out of the water, you decide to help me get a divorce and then throw them an engagement party?
If you love something, you set it free.
Yeah, that's what you keep saying, but I can't help but think there's something else going on.
Well, all I know is that if two people are meant for each other, then nothing and no one can keep them apart.
I'm gonna get my coat, okay?
Ava.
You guys leaving?
Yeah. I want to thank you for giving me the divorce and making this possible.
I just want you guys to be happy.
May I kiss the bride?
All set?
Let's go home.
Thanks again, Jonathan.
Anytime.
This is so strange.
It's okay. Everything will work out the way it should.
Next on Guiding Light.
I have the wrong suite. I could have sworn that this was Josh's.
I have to admit, though, I'm hoping that you stop by because you want to pick up where we left off last night.
I'm here to say goodbye.
You think Tammy is going to be happy with Sandy?
I just want to know that I can do this.
When should people get married?
When they know that they simply can't live without each other.